since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
What is up, YouTube? It is Isaiah Edwards, otherwise known as Zay Honcho, and I am back with my first vlog. First vlog, it is of UCF orientation. Guys, sorry for the quick disclaimer, but I couldn't get a lot of footage due to presentation after presentation, but I tried to vlog as much as I can. It's mainly just me getting lost around campus, but more vlogs, more content coming soon. Hit the subscribe button. Like, comment, share, do whatever. But here we go, Zay Honcho signing off for the first vlog. Here we go.
Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you be with winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with it, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations.
Congratulations.
Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.
What is up, Honcho gang? We have touched down in Orlando. We are back. We are going to UCF orientation tomorrow. Just got off the flight from Jersey. I'm headed to go meet up with my parents right now. I don't know where they are, but hope you guys enjoy the rest of the vlog. Here we go.
Situation. Number old Ben, Ben Franklin. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, caught a hoe.
Date, so I have found my parents. They're outside at baggage claim. I'm walking there right now. There is so many people looking at me funny right now, and it's hilarious. But hey, I do it for you guys. Jeez. Another update. Lost. Really, really lost. I've walked every place of this, and I still haven't found my parents. They say they're about baggage claim 23, but I don't know where that is. Like, baggage claim was on the second floor, and now I'm on the first floor. And now they said they're by ground transportation, and ground transportation is right there, but still haven't found them. Hey mom, how you doing? Good morning, it is Memorial Day. We are waking up, we're about to go to Starbucks and go get some breakfast. Orientation starts tomorrow, but we're gonna start a little bit early. We're gonna do Monday through Thursday, and I'm gonna put it all in one. Normally I'll just do one vlog a day, but we're gonna compile this together. But here we go, let's get this day started, will we? Good morning. It is orientation day, and we are about to leave. It is like 7:22, and I'm about to get dressed and head to orientation. Let's get this day started.
Take a seat right over there. Set up my stairs. They leave. The cabinets are bare, and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I know we never had good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? kitchen floor's on red. And taps are still running and dishes are broken. How did we get into this mess? That's so aggressive. I know we meant our good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can just let you go. Oh, baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little.
Day two of UCF orientation. We are meeting with the Office of Student Involvement and we are registering for classes today. But overall, let's have a good day. Remember, be positive today. Inspire somebody. Here we go. Hey guys, we are walking back to the union. Update, I'm lost, guys. We are trying to find our way back to the student union, but it's not happening out like that. It's not working out. This is Kevin. Say hi, Kevin.
What's up?
What's up? Guys, lost.
Since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.